Shinya Aoki has found a level of aggression that made him one of the most feared grapplers on the planet.
Now Aoki would love to get Folayang down, put the champion on his back and go to work on the ground. Oh, Folayang in trouble! He's trying to survive! He's turning, he's squeezing! Oh, it's good night, Irene! He put him to sleep! He put him to sleep!
Aoki has a tremendous squeeze once he was able to sink in the arm triangle. He didn't even bother to walk to the same side. He stayed in mount and put the former champion to sleep. Shinya Aoki gets it done!
This match is three rounds of 5 minutes in a one championship lightweight contest. And it's brought to you by Solo, a Star Wars story in cinemas May 2018. Introducing first, out of the blue corner, he is a Chechen Jiu-Jitsu and Combat Sumo champion, standing at 177 centimeters tall, holding a record of 11 wins and 6 losses. Training out of Fight Club Berkut and representing Russia, he is Rasul Yakyaev. And now, introducing his opponent out of the red corner. He is a former one lightweight world champion, standing at 180 centimeters tall, holding a record of 39 wins and 8 losses. Training out of Evolve MMA, representing Japan. Please welcome Shinya Tobikan Judan Aoki. And when the action begins, your referee in charge, Mr. Olivier Coste.
This glove and microphone.
Final instructions from Olivier Coste. This one set for three rounds inside the sold-out Singapore Indoor Stadium, where they've turned out by their thousands for one championship, judge, unstoppable dreams.
Judge tie, ready? Ready?
This match brought to you by Solo, a Star Wars story in cinemas May 2018. Shinya Aoki, former world champion, bounds out of his corner.
Shinya's looking to close the distance, slide under the punches, just like that.
Almost caught him coming in with that tagging right hand, puts Aoki against the cage. Peppering rights there from the Russian.
Good job for Yakyaev to spin him around, has a deep underhook on the left side. But Shinya Aoki flies into an armbar and an alma plata.
Not where Yakyaev wants to be. You don't want Aoki on top of you. Not this early anyway.
We were talking about the creativity, and that is a perfect example of it. Beautiful. He's known for his flying triangles. He's known for his flying arm bars. And that was a beautiful transition from an arm bar into an omoplata. Now Shinya's on top, creating a lot of heavy top pressure.
One of the finest BJJ exponents in the sport, Shinya Aoki, top position on Rasul Yakyaev. Where does Yakyaev go from here, Dragon?
Well, first he's got to create a little bit of space, so he's got to try to get that left arm underneath Shinya Aoki's right arm to carry a bit of an underhook. He's trying to frame off the face to do that, to create a little bit of space so he can get that in there. Hard time, but a deep, look at that. Look at the pressure. I know the squeeze. I have been on the bottom with Shinya Aoki. He is so strong. His hands look like a bunch of bananas. They're so big, and he's got so much top pressure.
Watch out your head.
Still top position here for Shinya Aoki. We are joined by world's heavyweight champion, The Truth, Brandon Vera. Brandon, great to be here. What a night in Singapore.
This is an amazing time. I've never been to the stadium here, indoor arena, and it's this crowd is live. The fights are amazing. God, thank you for having me.
It's great to have you here, champ. And we're seeing Shinya Aoki, Mitch, in control of Rasul Yakyaev.
Shinya seems very comfortable just to stay here in half guard. He's not trying to pass. You can see the sort of the position that Yakiyaev has, almost a lockdown position where he has the legs threaded under, but Shinya's trying, now he's trying to pass. He's trying to slide the knee up, trying to get through. Yakiyaev made his debut in one championship and looked real good against Shannon Wierichai, put on a very impressive game plan. So I hope that transitions here and he can figure out a way to get out of this heavy top pressure from Shinya Aoki.
Brandon, if you're in the corner of Yakiyaev, what are you telling the Russian to do here off his back?
He needs to get that pressure off of his chest, get his back up on the fence, wall walk, and get up so he's not underneath Shinya. This is the worst position for him to be in.
Aoki looking at Taikon, nose in on the plot of their niche.
Beautiful transition into a triangle. Got the mount from the triangle position, has it deep, but Yakiyaev's trying to punch his way out of it. But as he's doing that, Shinya's adjusting. He's taking the punches to get that triangle even tighter.
I thought we may have seen a more passive Aoki tonight, but he has brought the grappling aggression early on here. Look at this triangle.
Oh,
Yakiyaev in all sorts of bother.
Armbar on the right side, Michael.
Oh, let's go!
That was a double threat right there. Had the triangle, got it tighter and tighter as Yakiyaev was trying to punch his way out, but then caught him in a straight arm lock and got the arm bar finish. That is impressive. That is classic Aoki. Two submissions in one.
Brandon Vera, we've seen two guys back-to-back who want to crack at the lightweight championship again. Eduard Folayang and now Shinya Aoki. That was classic.
That would be a beautiful matchup. Classic striker versus the ground guy. This submission, like you said, the two-for-one package that he gave him was perfect. You couldn't ask for anybody to be more calm, collected, and cool in there during the match.
What an aggressive opening round from Aoki, back and doing it big time.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Coste, has put a stop to this contest after 3 minutes and 15 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of triangle choke, Shinya Aoki!
Shinya Aoki brings the house down in Singapore. Another submission of the highest order from a man who can do them the very best, and he can do them all.
Next match is 3 rounds of 5 minutes in a one championship lightweight contest. And it's brought to you by Caltex Javeline. Rule your engine. Introducing first, out of the blue corner, he is a New Zealand featherweight champion, standing at 170 centimeters tall, holding a record of 15 wins and 4 losses. Training out of Auckland MMA, representing Malaysia and New Zealand. Give it up for M.E.T. Tang. And now, introducing his opponent out of the red corner, he is a former one lightweight world champion, standing at 180 centimeters tall, holding a record of 41 wins and 8 losses. Training out of Evolve MMA, representing Japan, he is Shinya Tobikan Judan. When the action begins, your referee in charge, Mr. Olivier Coste.
All right, guys, watch out for headbutt, low blow, back of the head and spine. I want a clear, fair fight. Touch low if you want, and by your corner.
This one will determine the number one contender spot in the lightweight division. In front of a sellout crowd, inside the Impact Arena in Bangkok, Thailand.
Judge,
you by Caltex Javeline. Your engine. Will it be the old-school, nasty, mean Shinya Aoki? And how will he handle the striking of the human highlight reel, Ev-Ting?
Interesting choice of opening moves for Ev-Ting to attempt that high kick. That's going to allow Shinya to get in tight. Oh, no. He's immediately got it to the ground. He's passing it to side control. Eftin does a good job to get back into half guard, but watch Aoki step over. Check out that left leg.
In the opening seconds of this mixed martial arts contest, Eftin on his back, Aoki on top.
Ting's got a hold of that head, but he's got to let go of that head and start pushing away. Shinya Aoki, he's actually helping Aoki. You don't want to get, you want to create space when you're defending, you know? And by holding the head like this, he's keeping Aoki tight to him. And there's also a choke right here. Here comes the arm triangle.
Is it going to be an early finish? Is it taking control? He's going to sleep. He's going to sleep. He's going to sleep. It's the mean, the nasty, the rampaging Shinya Aoki. That's three in a row. They're all first round finishes. Shinya Aoki, the number one contender for the lightweight championship.
Wow, Shinya Aoki got the choke. He did exactly what I said he was going to do. He wanted to avoid the damage, close the distance. Look at him traveling deep into the upper decks to celebrate with his fans. I think he's forgot that he needs to get back down here.
This is what Aoki did last time. He scaled the stairs, went to the upper rafters, and he's done it again. He put the lights out literally on Eftin. Eftin went to sleep.
He jumped from the top of the rafters. Foot drop right there, Michael.
Amazing scenes inside the Impact Arena. That's the Shinya Aoki of old. The relentless mean streak is back. Now the number one contender. Of course, the lightweight title will be decided November 23 in Manila between Eduard Folayang and Emir Khan. And the winner will face Shinya Aoki. My word, that was awesome. Let's go to Dominic Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, to present the medal for this match, we have Kun Satisak Thai Pot, Area Business Manager, Chevron Thailand. And now, ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Coast, has put a stop to this contest after 57 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of arm triangle, Shinya Aoki!
Shinya Aoki, what planet do you come from? 26 submissions now in 42 wins.
This is Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.